YouTube, what is good? Today we're checking out the Crocus Reebok question from Sneakers and Stuff. Let's get right into it. So these feature a pull-out box. Bam, it's pulled out. You see the Reebok lasered etched paper. Bang, hit them with the laces. You see they have the purple and yellow laces that come as extras. Now this Reebok question model was originally designed to celebrate spring and the arrival of the Crocus flower, which of course is in these colors. But like, to be honest, I don't think anyone looks at this and thinks Crocus. They definitely are thinking the Lakers all the way with this yellow and purple suede. It's got Kobe written all over it. All right, so on to some of the details. You see they have that hexagon hexalite pattern cut and that beautiful yellow Reebok logo and that yellow color backed with the purple suede. Now, this purple suede is great. It feels just super, super soft. I know it's like beating a dead horse when people refer to stuff as buttery. But the suede on the Sneaker and Stuff collab is perfect. We have Sneaker and Stuff branding everywhere, starting with on the tongue. Tongue is made of the yellow suede with the white laces. We also see both Reebok and Sneaker and Stuff branding on the lace tips themselves. Inside, you have Sneaker and Stuff logo with the color wheel and Reebok branding. Coming around to the back tab, we see a little bit more of that padded yellow suede. And some more of the purple suede on the back. And then Sneaker and Stuff logo in this little circle here. The circle is even suede, so it's suede everywhere. Got that white rubber midsole. And then on the bottom, see the hexalite system as well. Into that non-marking purple Reebok sole. Last but not least, Sneaker and Stuff did a personalized hang tag. Again, with their color wheel logo. Of course, you got the Reebok. And then the reserve tags that came on all the Reebok retros from this year. Alright guys, really, really awesome collab. Materials used were on point. I can't get enough of this suede. Definitely in the market for some more Reebok questions. I'm still going after those Georgetowns. Let me know down in the comments what you thought of Reebok retros so far. And as always, if you can hit that like button for me, it goes a very long way. This is tblake signing out. Peace guys.